Don't forget to pray today because Allah did not forget to wake up you this morning. Tomorrow is never promised to anyone, but standing in front of Allah on the day of judgment is. Don't ever give up on life. Islam is a religion that encourages hope. Remember, after hardship comes ease. Try not to feel jealous about things or people or places. It's toxic. Just keep praying, you will find your happiness. A real man is respectful to his wife, both in public and private. Live your life with sabr. We worry about our future so much without thinking that we might not be a part of it. Allah has not forgotten you. You ask Him. He just waiting for the best time to answer it. Have sabr. Reciting Surah Al-Ikhlas, Surah Al-Falaq and Surah Al-Nas in the morning and evenings for protection from everything. Your sin are not greater than Allah's mercy. The best migration is from sin to goodness.